I'm Congressman Steve Stivers, and I'm here at the Lincoln Memorial today to celebrate President's Day. Obviously, Abraham Lincoln was one of the great presidents of the United States. He saw us through the very tumultuous time that was the Civil War. We've had 44 presidents in this country, and we've had highs and we've had lows. But I'm so proud, as a father of two young children, that any child born in America can someday grow up to be president. Today, we pause to say, Happy President's Day.